What's up, guys? This is my second reaction video. This is going to be a good one. This is the one where Kelly goes home with the very first idol ever found without a clue. Actually, it's one of my favorite moments. People ask me all the time, what's my favorite moment? This was my favorite moment of all times. So I'm going to do a reaction about it. Here we go. Let's watch it again. Oh, I can't do this right.
All right, let's get to the vote. Laura, once again, you have the immunity necklace. Keeping it for yourself.
Laura was going home, by the way. Laura was the one going home. She got lucky.
Yes.
You cannot vote for Laura. Anybody else is fair game.
I have an idol. Nobody knows.
It is time to vote. Brett, you're up.
Ah, the tiger right there, baby. Oh, man, I was so focused. I could see myself. I mean, it's different. It's a different kind of life when you're out there. It's a different kind of focus than normally you would ever understand. It's hard to explain. Who you gonna vote for, Laura? Now, I had to make sure they was gonna all vote for me, because I had that idol, remember? The thing is, I wasn't sure, I didn't know exactly what they were gonna do, so it wasn't like, well, I know for sure they all gonna vote for me, because if they don't all vote for me, then it's a wasted idol, and I go home. I'm gonna go home, but it's wasted. He knew it too. Come on, baby.
I'll go tally the votes.
Oh, it's okay. Everything's fine. Don't worry. I'm not sure right now. I'm not sure what's happening.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Bitches! Man. Why y'all excited, Eric? Why y'all excited? Why you pointing? You didn't vote for me.
I ain't finished playing just yet.
No. What now? She's like one of them dogs. Whoop! What just happened?
Keep hope alive.
Keep hope alive, baby.
The rules of Survivor state that if someone plays a hidden immunity idol, mm-hmm. then any votes cast against that person will mm-hmm. not count, and the person with the next highest number of votes will
That's
be
right.
sent home.
That's how it
this
works.
Is an idol. Any votes cast against Russell.
Where's the cockiness that everybody talks about?
Will not count.
Just sit down. I guess I was able to keep up alive. I mean, that's. I still know what's about to happen. A lot of shit talking went on just now, and I'm not sure if they. I need my name to be read right now.
First vote.
I need my name to be read right now.
First vote. Russell does not count.
See it? You see it in my face. I knew it. I knew it.
Russell does not count.
Now I'm looking at Laura. I'm looking at Laura like, what's up? What's up, Laura? What you got? What you got for me?
Russell, that's three votes. Russell, none of them count. Russell does not count.
It was like a weight lifted off of my shoulders, and everything was, I became not sure to powerful.
Russell
does
not
count. It's two L's, by the way.
Russell does not count. We still have no votes for anybody.
they know. All they know is the person that they hear next is going home. So now what's going on in their mind is, okay, who's going home? Who's going home? Because it's not Russell.
Russell.
That's why you see Monica in a little bit. Oh, you think it's you, Monica? Nah, you're too cute to go home that early.
Kelly.
With two L's.
That's one vote, Kelly. Two votes, Kelly.
Greatest moment in Survivor
history. Voted out
history.
Of Survivor Samoa and the second member of our jury.
That's how you Kelly, play Nile,
that's
baby.
Three. Tonight, that's enough. You bring me your torch.
Oh, everybody's so shocked. I just made a brilliant move. Why didn't y'all vote for me? I just stirred up a whole lot of hell is what I did. Really, Laura? So what she wanted me to do is put my tail between my legs and just go home. Go home like a good little boy. It doesn't work like that. You have to fight to stay in that game. And that's what I did. And she didn't know how to respect that. That's why they didn't vote for me. They didn't get it. So now she's just pissed off because I didn't go home. He just stirred up a whole lot of hell because he saved himself. Shambo looks at her. And at that point, Shambo was on my side.
Kelly, Chuck's
spoken. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Kelly.
Time for you to go. Since the merge, there have been two tribal councils, two blindsides, two hidden immunity idols played.
That's
and
right.
Once again, the Foa Foa foursome have survived the vote.
Foa Foa forever, baby.
Does this change the game or merely delay the inevitable? One more thing. The hidden immunity idol goes back into the game.
Oh, what's going on?
Once again.
Oh.
Carbon torches, head back to camp. Good night.
Amazing. All right, guys, that's my reaction to Kelly going home. Subscribe below, hit like, support me. Me and my son's doing this channel. We're doing a whole bunch of reaction videos, and come check us out.